I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable minerals around. And with the Zerg invasion, the Kilmorians backed up and left it all behind. Some enterprising men could turn a big profit there. Meet me at Redstone if you want a piece of the action.
Redstone. Heck of a place. I ever mention how much I hate volcanic planets?
Good to see you made it. They call me Tash. You help me mine the minerals I need, and I'll make it worth your while.
What's the catch?
Well, this place is a little unstable. The low ground gets flooded with lava every few minutes. Of course, that's where the richest mineral nodes are found. But that'll be no problem for a big, tough guy like you.
Sir, I'm also picking up Zerg biosignatures on the surface. We'll need to spend some of what we mine just to defend the operation. The more we spend, the longer this is gonna take.
Lava and Zerg. Two of my favorite things. Let's do this.
Give me orders?
What's going on?
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Lava's rising. Get those SCVs to high ground. Right now.
Now safe to proceed with mining operations.
This counter shows the estimated time until the next lava surge. Move all units and structures to high ground when a surge is imminent.
Move it! Ah! You scared me! Bad news! SCV ready! Huh? Big job, huh? Go ahead. Ah! You scared me!
I got some friends coming to help you out. Reapers.
Reapers, you say? Hell, cowboy, we gotta train more of these guys. They're seriously badass.
He's a Reaper, man. I'm listening.
Thank you. what's it worth.
Add-on.
Some of my boys disappeared in this area. Wanna see if they're still alive.
Agreed. Oh, that's all? I'm going.
Tosh sent you to help? About time. Let's finish up this contract and get the hell off this planet.
Certainly. Done. Gonna have me some fun. Yes, indeed. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's do this. All right.
Sir, scanners show a large biosignature close to your position, a Brutalisk, I think. If you could kill it, that'd get our research off to a flying start.
Yeah, from above. What? You want something? Got something for me to kill?
Oh, man. Bad news. Yes, sir. Yo.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Your boss!
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. Safe to proceed with mining operations.
Death from above. Who wants some? What's it worth? Agreed.
By the numbers, boys.
I feel ya.
SCV ready. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I'm away. Nothing I can't handle. Done. Oh yeah, baby. Certainly. All right. Oh, that's all? I'm going.
Your men work fast. We've already got half the minerals we need.
Agreed. Let's do this.
Just a reminder, sir. The more minerals we expend on forces, the longer it's going to take to reach our goal. Try to be economical.
Been waiting on you. Why not? Orders received.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
In the rear with the gear. Bandit.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
The doctor is in.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
What? You want
to boom, baby?
Ah! You scared me! Will do.
Gonna give me orders?
Outstanding. Gangway, coming through.
I'll take care of it. Not a problem. That's a serious outstanding buy.
Mineral field depleted.
This better be good.
You rang?
By the numbers, boys.
Need some triage?
Additional supply depot. Mineral field depleted.
In the rear with the gate.
here.
You're the boss.
Mineral field depleted.
Gotcha.
Add-on complete.
The doctor is in.
Mineral field depleted.
Been waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is
mineral field depleted.
Sure thing.
Armed and ready. Go, go, go.
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders?
I scanned for mineral outcrops before we landed. Sending more data to you now.
Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is in.
Additional supply depots required.
Go ahead. Yeah, yeah. Big job, huh?
The doctor is in.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Love.
Additional supply. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Bad news. Move it.
You gonna give me orders?
Is it critical? Standing by.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm on it.
Been waiting on you.
Who wants some?
Oh yeah.
Armed and ready.
By the numbers, boys.
Please state the nature of your men need some triage.
In the rear with the gear. Woo-hoo! Overtime. What's going on? Yeah, whatever. Go ahead. Yep.
You gonna give me orders?
Going. What's going on? Yep.
This better be good.
Ah! You scared me!
Big job, huh?
Ah! You scared me!
In the rear with the gear.
Bad news?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yo!
You're the boss!
Traces of more minerals over on the other side of the canyon.
Armed and ready.
Mineral field depleted.
This better be good. Who wants some? Got it. Go, go, go! Yes, sir. That's fine. Aye, aye, sir. Looking forward to it.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Outstanding.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
The rear with the gear. Ah! You scared me!
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. Safe to proceed with mining operations.
Go ahead.
Big job, huh?
Yep.
Bad news?
Sure thing. What's going on?
Well, butter my biscuit.
Death from above.
Mineral field depleted.
Been waiting on you. Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
Got it.
Of course. Booyah!
Mineral field depleted.
Aye, aye, sir.
Why not?
I feel
way. Coming through.
Sure thing.
Mineral field depleted.
Outstanding. Roger that. Why not? Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Booyah! Yes, sir. Gangway, coming through. Sure.
Vespine geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
Aye, aye. Looking forward to it.
What's going on? Sure thing.
Better send some body bags.
The life of the Reaper man is always intense. Armed and ready. Yes, sir.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert! Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
By the numbers, boys. Looking forward to it.
Almost done, Mr. Reyna. Just a few more minerals to go.
Gangway, coming through. Can't wait. Sure thing.
Boys, nice work. We got what we came for. Now let's get out of this hellhole.
Finished already? You really are as good as they say, Mr. Reyna. I'm
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy aboard?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. Until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
You ever heard of a guy named Gabriel Tosh?
Only rumors. Way I hear it, he was mixed up in some covert branch of the Ghost Program that produced some real scary badasses. Word was, Tosh snapped and went rogue. I'd play it real cool with that kind. He'd cut your throat soon as look at you.
I've dealt with rogue ghosts before. It's the one still working for Manx I got a problem with. Let's get down to business. I've been...
Soup.
Heaven.
Just out of curiosity, I did some tests on the minerals from Redstone. I thought you should know I found trace quantities of Jorium, a rare crystal with very unique properties.
I'm all ears, Doc. What kind of properties?
Jorium resonates at the same frequency as certain brainwaves. It's been theorized that it could be used to stimulate brain activity or even produce psionic abilities in human subjects.
What the hell does Tosh want that for?
He is the man. We make a good team, me and you.
Why are you here, Tosh? Our business is done unless you got something else for me.
Yeah. I got another job for us. On a world called Belshia. Interested?
Maybe. What's in it for me? Piracy ain't exactly my chosen path.
Everyone knows Jim Raynor wants to put the hurt on Manx. I can help you with that. I can help you big time.
I'll think about it. For the time being, welcome aboard the Hyperion. We'll talk later.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarson.
There's a rare gas on Belshia, the Protoss skull. The breath of creation. They think it be a gift from their gods. We call it Tarazine, and it'd be worth a fortune to the right bidder. Of course, those Protoss. Here we go. Much prettier than Redstone, yeah?
I don't much like fighting Protoss if I can avoid it.
Not just any old Protoss. Fanatics call the Tal Darim. They believe the Tarazine is sacred. A gift from the Zelnaga.
If these Tal Darim bring in their air power, they're gonna hammer us. Swan, get the Goliath schematics loaded at the factory. If their anti-air missiles are still any good, we might just pull this off.
All right, cowboy. I'll get the Goliath schematics loaded so we can build more.
How do we get to the Tarazine?
See those altars? Tal Darim mystics set them up to collect the Tarazine. We just need to grab it.
SCVs will be able to haul the Terrazine. We just gotta keep it protected. With any luck, we can pick up what we need before the Tal Darim find us. All right, let's get to it.
Sights, brother. These should make our lives a little easier.
Our SCVs can pick up Terrazine canisters and move them. It'll take them a while to disconnect the canister, so make sure you watch out for them.
SCV ready. Ah! You scared me, huh? Yeah. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Bad news.
Additional supply depots required. Incoming transmission.
This land was sacred to the Tal Darim before Terrans ever reached the stars. You must depart immediately.
Hold on now. We just need some of this gas here. We'll be long gone before you know it.
No. You shall not defile the breath of creation. Tal Darim warriors. Execute all those who would desecrate our altars.
The Protoss are mobilizing, sir. Looks like they're gonna go after our SCVs when we harvest the Terrazine. I suggest we only harvest one side at a time and run with a heavy escort.
Go ahead. first canister unhooked, sir. I'll take it to the nearest command center. Roger. Big job, huh?
Good job. That's the first canister filled.
The numbers, boys. 10-4. Orders received. Yes, sir.
The doctor is in.
Why not?
In the rear with the gear.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency. Ooh, sounds serious.
Who wants some?
You rang? Must be an emergency.
Go ahead.
The numbers, boys. Roger that. Outstanding.
What's going on?
You gonna give me orders? Armed and ready. You gonna give me orders?
The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin Altar.
Wonderful. The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin Altar so we can't get at them. If they keep it up, we won't be able to collect enough.
By the numbers.
Three down. You're doing great. Keep it up.
By the numbers, boys.
Go, go, go!
Affirmative.
I'm on it.
You shall not steal the breath of creation so easily.
Careful. They're sending their ships to take out your SCVs. Shoot them down quick, or we're finished.
What's going on?
We could use some help here.
Our SCVs are under attack.
That's over half the canisters you wanted.
Ciao.
the numbers, boys.
Affirmative.
Go ahead.
Big job, huh?
Yeah, whatever.
The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
This better be good. Roger that.
Sure.
Can't wait.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
By the number.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
The doctor is in.
Online.
have a plan.
Who wants some? This better be good.
Goliath online.
Gangway, coming through. Been waiting on you.
In the rear with the gear.
There's something in the way.
You're the boss.
By the numbers, boys. Been waiting on you. Looking forward to it.
Job, huh?
Go ahead, Tycon.
On again, big boy. Why not?
Roger that.
What's going on?
You rang?
Who wants some? Will do. Outstanding.
Assistance required.
Huh? Yeah, whatever.
Better be good. Keep your shirt on, Spartan.
We could use some help here.
Gotcha.
We could use some help here.
This better be good. Why not? Yes, sir. You got it.
You and your radar sure can walk the walk. We just need one more canister.
Forward to it. Ten more.
Where does it hurt? Not a problem.
By the numbers, boys. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Gangway, coming through. Sure thing. Armed and ready.
In the rear with the gear.
I'm going.
Yep.
What's up?
By the numbers, boys.
Best being guys.
Best being me ready.
Huh?
Sparky.
Shallow.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
Additional supply depots required.
Sure thing. SCV ready.
Armed and ready.
Go ahead. What's going on?
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Despine Geyser exhausted.
Sure.
Sets us back further. Need to get some of your boys out there and stop them.
Orders received.
Looking forward to it.
Yes, sir.
Big job, huh?
Assistance required.
From two places at once.
Sure, it's going to be harder to keep the Tal'Darim off our backs, but the quicker we're done here, the sooner we can get off this rock.
Assistance required.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
Yeah, whatever.
last canister. I think we've outstayed our welcome, boys.
Sir, I received an encrypted transmission from an untraceable source. It claims that Tosh here was part of a classified operation called Project Shadowblade. They used Jorium and Terezin to enhance ghost powers.
It's true. We are called Spectres. Next generation ghosts.
And you were gonna tell me all this when?
We all have our secrets, Mr. Rena. Doesn't mean I'm any threat to you.
Maybe not. But whoever sent this message could be. Matt, any way to verify the transmission?
No, sir. But it does end with, I'll be in touch soon.
It's Minsk, trying to turn us against each other. Don't let him.
I'll let it lie for now. At least till I find out who sent this transmission. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, Tosh.
You can try.